You know, the world is a pretty big place when you stop to think about it. Do you ever stop to consider why you live where you do in this world? I mean, why this state or that city or this neighborhood or this street for that matter? Most of us tend to think about where we live in terms of places that meet our needs. You know, good school systems, good community services, low taxes and affordability, that sort of thing. But have you ever stopped to consider that perhaps God has placed you where you live for a different reason altogether? Perhaps we live where we live not to have our needs met, but to meet the needs of the people around us. Jeremiah 29:7 reads, "Work for the peace and prosperity of the city where I sent you. Seek the Lord for its welfare will determine your welfare." Every Christ follower should be a gift to his or her neighborhood, and every church should be a gift to its city. God has placed us and our church in this part of his world for a purpose, to make an impact with the gospel of Jesus Christ. By God's grace, we've seen that very thing happening over the years. We've grown from a small Swedish Baptist congregation in downtown Geneva to the expansion out to our South Street campus, to building our West campus, and in more recent days, the rapid growth of our Shepherd's Heart and Masterpiece Ministries. Recently, we've been asking ourselves the question, what's the most effective way for us to continue to reach, connect, equip, and serve our community? Is it for us to build a larger and larger box at our West campus in the hopes that more and more people will drive from farther and farther away to attend? We don't think so. In fact, we believe that God is leading us to become a family of neighborhood churches committed to transforming lives and impacting the world with the gospel of Jesus Christ. You know, in many ways, God has already been preparing us for this without us even realizing it. We have grown from one church with one service to two campuses with six services and four different venues. Today, we have the very exciting and challenging opportunity of establishing a third campus by merging with another church in our local area. In fact, that church is right here in the Mill Creek neighborhood, the corner of Main Street and South Mill Creek Drive in Batavia. Now, of course, there's a lot to do and many questions yet to be answered before this could all take place. But we have continued to see God's hand guiding us every step of the way through this process. And so we want to challenge you to pray. Pray with us. Pray for the unity of our church, for clarity around this vision, and that God would give us the courage to follow where He leads.